Hi, everybody. We are in Jefferson Hotel in Jefferson, Texas. And we're standing in the hallway through here inside of the hotel, which is considered to be very haunted. And we look at some of this old furniture and stuff, and it's this mirror. This was probably used for clothes and stuff like that in the bedroom. This, I just fell in love with this. Look at this. How it's made and the colors in it. It is so gorgeous. Oh. And you can sit back like this. And I just love it. And there's a picture, very old picture. And here is some more. And there is the dining room. She let us go to school.
Yes, she did.
Don't ask her. And this is the section of
stuff. Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Okay, that's the receptionist over there. She said we could take y'all upstairs. Notice the carpet, the way it's made, and notice this goes back way into the 1800s, and it has changed not at all. It's still.
Gary, you should have booked a room here. You should have booked a room here.
Just now, I booked a room here. Y'all might be seeing me all night long on the tube if I did. But look down the hall. I love old things. I love old furniture. I love old jewelry. And I'm just so tickled to be down here. I'm losing my hat. Losing my head. Anyway, Carly, show them that thing. I love them chairs.
This is our first time, too.
This is our first time. And I am having the time of my life. Some on the highway is cobblestone. Can you imagine a cobblestone street?
Oh, we need to show them that on the way out.
We're going to show y'all that on the way out. It's like back when the horse and buggy. Remember? You're not supposed to touch this. But here, look at this typewriter. I haven't seen it. Oh, cash register. Look at that. We have calculators now bigger than that.
They're smaller, you mean?
I wonder how much it costs to stay here. Might be. Oh, look at this guy. There's boats.
Yeah, this was a river port back in the 1800s, and I think it kind of faded out and just kind of more or less turned into a town.
Yes.
Old, preserved.
Tomorrow we're going on the 3-mile ghost tour. It tours the whole town. It's 3 hours, and there's supposed to be ghosts in the grove. And I read somewhere where a ghost walks. Somewhere. Charlie, before I got here.
On that Austin Street.
On Austin Street.
Faces here.
We had some hard time finding the place because everybody gave us different directions. I told us from Arkadelphia.
They said, where? It's a foreign country.
And their drawers.
Let's head on downstairs and go outside, and we can show them the outside.
Okay.
If you want to.
We're going to go downstairs now.
We saw this on the way up.
Notice the woodwork all in here. I just can't get over these steps.
I know. They're creaky, too.
They're creaky.
And at night, you can probably hear them creaking. With otherworldly visitors.
You see how this is up top here?
It even creaks behind you, too, when you walk. Did you want to ask me what it ran at night? Either one. You got a brochure?
Yes, it has it in our brochures right
here. Oh, okay.
And the weekdays are 99 to 110 plus tax, and the weekends are 119 to 135 plus tax.
Okay. We've already booked for the 2 days that we're here. Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, look at this. Like I said, horse and buggy.
You see a ghost in there?
Not yet. I heard some walking behind me.
Look at that horse. No, notice that horse. And the cobblestone. I mean, man, this is so awesome.
We need to walk the other way, too. Head for our car.
The Lone Star.
You ready?
Okay, where do we get from?
We're going to go.
Well,
I'm still taking pictures, yeah.
Okay, and this. cobblestone that I love.
Ghost dogs. So you want to say something and we'll cut this off here?
Well, I guess we're going to cut this off. We're going to go see other things. We're going to keep you updated. And we're sure going to go on that ghost walk tomorrow.
Or tonight.
For 3 hours. And I'm thinking about going tonight. And I think it starts at 4.
8. I think there's one at 4 and one at 8, if I'm not mistaken.
I don't know. I might go to one at 8. Well, if we don't come back...
You'll know what happened.
But I think we'll be okay.
Gail, more or less, will be spirited away.
Sorry. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Thank you very much.